Investigators say Ian Grant waived his hearing in Connecticut today and won't fight extradition. He is facing a host of charges. Officers originally wanted to pull him over on a warrant for domestic violence, but they say he didn't stop. He tried to run troopers down, they say, in Westport. Sky Eye captured the moment that police ultimately used a pit maneuver to stop Grant and then later pull him out of his window.